Can you find the fisherman in this picture? Maybe he had too much to drink and failed his breath test, so he's off the lake for the rest of the summer. Or maybe he refused the test, so he's in paying his $700 fine. Or maybe this fisherman beat the drunk boating law and, like hundreds before him, simply fell in the water and drowned. Knowing your limit has a new meaning in Minnesota.